Oh no, he's rushing the space station.
Engaging the enemy. Yes, sir.
I got
your command, sir.
Oh boy.
Commander.
We should probably shoot out the engines, huh?
Direct fire on the engines. We shall be there shortly.
Okay, super laser, halfway there. This is probably the only downside to having a sovereign over the eclipse. I hope the eclipse's super laser will shoot much more rapidly.
Receiving message.
I'm not asking for like machine gun rate of fire, but like something a little bit faster than sovereign, please. Probably not. I'm probably not gonna get that.
Yes, Commander.
Okay, the engines are down. Hopefully I can make it at least turn back before it reaches my space station, and it looks like he is turning back.
For the Empire.
Form up. Fire.
I guess there's another reason to build the Death Star. Take care of battle cruisers. That just does not make sense. There are shields on the engines.
Decoding transmission.
That just does not seem
ready for action.
Like sense to me. Oh, that's funny.
Station ready.
Whenever I click on the station, the that thing goes away.
Orbital command
funny glitch.
Available.
Maybe it's a glitch.
Our target priority is the laser cannons.
Excellent shot.
Oh man. I think that hardpoint got attacked a lot from missiles. Just volley after volley. And that thing.
Attack that target.
It's not even at 75%. Now we get to see the Mediator die. I am so evil.
Ready. Move to attack.
Star Destroyer reporting in.
Where's the Tartan? There you are.
Reporting.
Yes, Commander.
Okay, so. Whoa. Looking to the left here. The Tartan should be easy to keep on his own. He's the only one that can. That can boost weapon power.
Awaiting orders.
Technically, Sovereign can too. Oh, there he goes. Technically, Sovereign can too, but it's not like hardpoint power.
Attacking
it's
target.
Super laser.
Taking fire.
He shoots the whoop.
Commander, they're hitting
so
us.
Are you just gonna split apart, or are you just gonna blow up like the Mediator? Or he's gonna do a dive bomb like the Executor? I can't tell.
Awaiting your orders.
The eclipse is turning. Whoa, whoa! Did you see that? Whoa.
I got
fire at will.
It's crazy. Yeah, it looks like he's just gonna eventually poof, blow up. Okay, the engines are down. Can you please retreat now? I'm losing money because I'm repairing this thing.
Awaiting your command. Attack!
Come on, retreat!
Attacking.
Please. Please. I'll use my non-built, not my Star Destroyers against you.
Targeting. Ties reporting in.
Let's see how fast this thing can get destroyed. Alright, ready? Ready? He's not ready.
Orders, sir. Attack formation.
Alright, ready?
Space station under attack.
One, two, three, go.
Building started.
Two, three, 4, 5 seconds, 6 seconds, 7 seconds. 7? Shoot, I forgot.
Commander?
The shields are almost down. Oh no. He's...
ready for command, sir.
Mandator 2 is pumping out fighters.
Receiving message, cannons
on. And on top of the fighters, the Mandator 2 itself is ignoring the satellite being built right next to it.
Reporting in.
What a fail. What a fail.
Roger that. Engaging the enemy.
Okay, once... Ah, there it goes. Darn.
We've got them on scopes.
Once the super laser is back online, I'm gonna use it against the Mandator 2. Assuming I can still find it after that.
Form up. Attack commencing. Our target priority.
Shoot the turbo laser battery. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
The lasers 12. Are our target. Destroyer here. Copy.
Great, I do not have any more reinforcements, and looks like the shields are down on Sovereign. Yep, sure seems like it, and the health bar is way up there.
Attack. I copy.
Cruiser here.
Alright.
Fire! Open fire!
Open fire!
Star Destroyer standing by.
Oh man, it is just squish. It's like my dad stepping on one of my friend's toys.
Fallout.
I'm pretty sure that the super laser is like 360 degree. We'll go hunt for the eclipse. I mean the Mandator 2 now.
Frequency open.
Then I'm pretty sure I can auto-resolve.
Attack that target!
If I can't now, I can soon.
Protecting target!
Yes, Commander.
Boy, oh, that guy is big.
Let's move out.
Get behind them.
Alright, and... I can use the super laser right now. Really? It's not. What? It doesn't even harm the mediator. That is bull. That is bullshit.
Open fire.
Alright, well, it's just the mandator now.
Our target priority is the laser cannons.
Someone's texted me now. What gives? Yeah, I don't care if you're tired and bored. I'm commentating. Not playing with you. You're not special enough. Well, that was... Ooh, thank God I built... put Sovereign there. Wow. And that also... really makes me reconsider how I should use the super laser. That is concerning. That is really concerning. Okay, so I'm assuming that they attacked Coruscant from, oops, Obrigado Ray. So, maybe...
Construction complete.
I should have tagged that, but there's also a possibility that they took Alderaan. Or they attacked from Alderaan. However, when the Big Mac moved back, he probably went through Abogado Ray to Solas, Bestine, Taurus, Thyferon, and then Illum.
Construction complete. Constructing.
That's probably how he got there. So that means they probably attacked from Abogado Ray.